Welcome to Injustice 2, Chapter 35. Last time, Ra's al Ghul unleashed his secret weapon, which was a mazo, on a trial run, and it eradicated a small town of 3,000 people. But anyway, the robots on the first page was the Eradicators, I think. I'm not sure. But anyway, let's begin in the Quiver, which is Green Arrow's base. That's just really weird seeing Batman in white. But yeah, the Teen Titans were imprisoned in the Phantom Zone in like year one or year two. And Green Arrow did die at the Fortress of Solitude in year one. But so it's nice that they're circling back to this. But anyway, thanks for watching and bye bye.